set up next?
Ladies and gentlemen, one of the first records that I ever recorded was terrible. I did about 5 records before I ever made Heartbreak Hotel and Hound Dog and those particular songs. And I had 3 instruments. I had myself and a lead guitar and a bass. And we did a song. It went something like this. I can't understand myself, man. I don't know how you can mumbling. Well, I tell you what, that motor is hard to get to going tonight. I tell you, but if it ever goes, it'll be.
My bracket comes running and the hound dogs, they get away.
anyway.
Does your memory stray to a bright summer day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome?
I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know, someone said the world's a stage and each must play a part. Fate had me playing in love with you as my sweetheart. Act one was where we met. I loved you at first glance. You read your lines so cleverly and never missed a cue. Then came act two. You seemed to change, you acted strange, and why I've never known. Honey, you lied when you said you loved me, and I had no cause to doubt you. But I'd rather go on hearing your lies than to go on living without you. Now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there with emptiness all around. And if you won't come back to me, then I can ring the curtain down.
Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome too?
I'd like to do a record for you that did very well for me lately. Now this is about as, you know, leaned up against this piano, drinking water. It's about as nice you can get from along. You know, I'm about as casual as you can get, huh? Right? Yeah, it's as lazy as what it is, I'll tell you. But I'll get it on before I go off stage. You just, you know, you come out, you just got through eating, and you say, I don't want to work now, man, you know. And stuff, you know. Belly full and your head all messed up, man. You don't want to. So I'd like to do a record for you that did very well for me lately, recently, ladies. Thank you. Go ahead. As the snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries, 'cause if there's one thing she don't need, it's another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. Now people, don't you understand? The child needs a helping hand. You're gonna be an angry young man someday. But take a look at you and me. Are we too blind to see? Do we simply turn our heads and look the other way? Well, the world turns, and a hungry little boy with a runny nose plays in the street as a cold wind blows in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
And his hunger burns, so he starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal, and he learns how to fight in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
Then one night in desperation, the young man breaks away. He buys a gun, he steals a car, he tries to run, but he don't get far, and his mama cries. As a crowd gathers round, an angry young man faced down in the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
And as her young man died
in the ghetto,
on a cold and gray Chicago morning, another little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cried.
What are you drinking, child? Oh, oh. Thank you. I'd like to do a new song for you that I just recorded. It should be out in a week or 10 days or so. And I hope you like it. It's called Suspicious Minds. Let's get it on. Get it on, man.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? precious mind. And we can build our dream on suspicious mind. So if an old friend I know is not by to say hello, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again, asking where I've been. You can't see the tears are real, I'm crying. We can't go on together with suspicious minds. Oh, let our love survive. Oh, dry the tears from your eyes. Let's don't let a good thing die. Oh, cause honey, you know I have never lied to you. Can't you see what you're doing to me when you don't believe a word I say? Don't you know I'm calling a friend? I can't walk out because I love you too much. Don't you know I'm I can't.
too much, baby.
Thank you.